created. And first of all, as Maharshi sir told about Almonte, it's like a unique platform which helps film industry and its crew, cast, and all other members to join each other. So for that, we have divided that platform into two things. First is employer, and the second one is job seeker. And about employer, you can register your individual recruiter or a whole company. For example, Ray Chili, as Mercy sir told. So you can register over there, and there are some plans, premium plans and free plans are there as well. So yes, you can register, and with the registration of it, you need to set at first of all, then how many projects that company had done, then how many team members that the company have. Yes. And the additional the informations you also can set over there. Then the main thing after setting all these details is like a job module, and it's a like let me share my screen. Sorry for trouble. Just
no problem. Yes, share with the quick time.
Yeah.
So guys, as you might be aware, so this is one of the very good tool that Rahul is using. Its name is Reflector. It is available in iOS and Android both, by using which you can cast your mobile screen to your computer. So whenever you wanted to share your screen of mobile devices, you can use such kind of a tools. Apart from this, there is another tool called a PowerShare. Visor, we all know. And there are the couple of other like if anybody into the iOS want to share the Android devices, so there is called as a My Droid Share. There is certain kind of a program which can help you as well.
Thank you, sir. And now, as I told you about that job module, and here is it is, and what a company can do from this application is they can register their they can file their requirements over this platform, and all the other job seekers can see that. Like for example, looking for experienced actor, and here is the detail, and here we can see that Robert El Dorado has already applied for this this role. So yes, and we also can have chat with it, then interviews and hiring process is all here in this job role. And one more thing is you can close that role, then draft, you can
yes,
you can invite the other job people as well, and you can close the job and remove the job. Then the second thing is searching, and in searching you have multiple options for filtering that what specific kind of person you are looking. That it may be an actor, model, voiceover, crew, anything it can be. Then it's shorting option is over there. And yes, the other notifications that as I told, Robert El Dorado apply for the particular role. So here is the company profile. what the company can register, and their video, photos and videos, all these things are here. Okay, so it's about employer, and let's talk about job seeker. From job seeker, one talent from the who belongs to the film industry can apply for the role on this Almontage portal, and it's like I also installed its second application, Job Seeker, and here it is. And means first of all, after successfully downloading of Job Seeker, user needs to be like done all his profile setting and all these things, his skill set, then appearance, then what projects he has done in past, all these things, and whatever his photographs and video, he can also set there in his profile. And job seeker can do these many things, like view and search a job, then apply for specific role, chat and live interview with the employer, and give a recommendation to the employer as well. So let's have a quick review of the job application, job seeker application. So here it is. Means it is showing that what kind of role and with which filter. Like for example, I have set here an actor. So it will give me an role for the actor profiles only. And let's say I have set a model. So it will give me a particular role for the models only.
Yes, means Rahul, all jobs of the model. All jobs contain to the types of model that will be listed over here.
Yes,
so exactly. User can easily identify their criteria and find the job relevant to that.
Yes. And here is the applications where he has applied, and let's say here he has already applied for an experienced actor. So like it's a listing over here. And if this recruiter has already hired him, so he can start a chat with his
message
using this message. And like we can see searching and filtering options here. It's like different over here, and then shorting option is there as well. Then notifications as well in the job seeker application, and his profile. From here, he can like set all the things, like his projects, then his media files, what he has done, all the videos. So yes, like that's all about job seeker and employer application what have provided by the Almontage platform. And now we have a second mate, Akash Moradia, who is going to tell you all about what are the challenges we have faced. So, Akash, thank you.
Yes, Rahul. Hello, everyone. Good morning. Rahul, please move to the slide of Almontage challenges.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. The upper one. Back one slide. Back. No.
Rahul, he sings slide number 6.
Okay.
Slide number 6. No, 7, please. 1.
Yeah.
Hello guys. Hello everyone. Good morning. The challenges we have faced during the development of Almontage application. The first challenge is time related problems. We have found that date and time between server and mobile application. That is because server time zone is does not match with the mobile application time zone. So after some research to overcome above problem, we have used UTC time zone, which is a universal time for server and mobile application. By using it, the time and date will be managed as same on the server and the mobile application. This is because this issue mainly occurs in while we have one feature. For that live interview, the server guys had a run a script for it, cron job for it. That cron job continuously run, and at the time and at the exit time of interview, at the exit date and time, the interview employer or a job seeker can start a interview. For example, if any employer or job seeker changes the date and time from a mobile, then that could not be affect the time of the exit time of live interview. So to resolve all this issue, we have used UTC time zone and all the time related stuff handled by the server only. And the second problem is, as you know, there is a chat and calling feature in our application. For that, we have used QuickBlock, a third-party library for chat and calling feature. The QuickBlock provide a basic functionality of chat, like a text and media chat and audio and video calling functionality. But in our application, there are some custom features the client want. That is, the first feature is edit and delete messages. The second one is separate attachment gallery of the chat. And the third one is audio and video call messages and schedule interview messages. And the last one is synchronization of all that features. And to resolve all the above challenges, after some research, we have find one common solution for it. And system listener of QuickBlock. Rahul, please move to another slide. Yes. Let me introduce custom objects. The custom objects of QuickBlock provide a feature to create our own table in QuickBlock database. So we have created tables for interviews and attachment using custom objects and store interview and attachment related data during send any media or any interview related messages, and retrieve same data using custom object at the time of display in chat. Let me talk about the system messages and listener, how we use that. We have used system messages and receive edited and deleted messages any update, because normally QuickBlock provide a text and media chat, messages. And is on listener, it's called a chat listener. So we cannot get, QuickBlock does not provide any delete or edited message listener. So for that solution, we have used system messages and its listener. So we have sent, at the time of edit and delete message, we send system messages, and the same messages we receive on the system listener and update the chat. And the same solution we have used for voice and audio call and interview related messages, because QuickBlock provide audio and video calling, but it does not provide the it does not provide any listeners for audio and video calling, like audio and video call started, audio and video call ended. We does not have any features like that. So for issue, we have used system messages and listener. for a send and receive call interview messages in update. Same features implemented in three platforms. So synchronization problem also resolved. That's it. These are the challenges and these are the solutions for the challenges. Thank you, guys. Hello.
Yeah, Akash, it was a very good that you have done very good.
Yes, good job, sir.
Thank you.
Also explain like what are the other features
which explain that things also. QuickBlocks, we don't have that requirement in our application, but QuickBlocks also provide push notification features like WhatsApp provide, and also provide read and read features like who have read the messages or not. That type of features also provided in QuickBlocks. If you are using the QuickBlocks in other application and that application have the requirement of this type of feature, so QuickBlocks is also providing that feature. That's all.
That's good. Okay. Team, I just would like to share some more feature which we have included in the AlmonDesk applications. There is a more feature like they told one employer and job seeker via remote platform to schedule the interview and communicate each other before the hiring process. So they can communicate via video calling using the QuickBlocks. That is the great feature of the AlmonDesk applications. Yes. They can also chat in the platform. Chat is also a multiple group chatting. Like one team has a 5 members who are connected with the group, and one talent is applying for the job. So they can chat, and the same message would be transferred to the all the team member of the company. So it would be the great platform to share and chat the their thoughts in between to the team. So it is the one to many communications like WhatsApp group. So that is a great feature. Also, talent can communicate with the employer via audio call. There is the functionality of the audio call. So it is better to communicate between the two parties. Also, video call via video call with the multiple user, they can communicate. So it gives the smooth communication between the talent and job seekers. Here also some future like invite internal members and external members. So that also a great feature. Suppose Mercer is not in the part of our company, but if we want to invite them to use our application and as an external team member, that also a feature of the AlmonDesk. So when we share their email IDs and invite for the AlmonDesk, persons get the email to join the AlmonDesk. So they can sign up, they can fill their proper details and can be the part of the AlmonDesk group. So that is the good features to invite external and internal members. Okay. There are also some feature like sharing a media, like user can upload their profiles with the much details like their profiles, criteria, their requirement, like how much they charge for the company, what are the rate of their per day. Then also they can add their medias in term of images, video, YouTube video and Vimeo video links. So that all part become of the user's profile. So it makes strong representation of their profiles.
So that Sandeep, is it possible? Can you showcase any kind of a mobile app or website or any designs or something so we can correlate?
Yes, sure.
Yeah, please do that. That will be helpful.
I will share my screen.
Okay.
give me a moment. Just sharing the screen. Everybody visible?
We can see your InVision where we are looking and looking for actors, my jobs now.
Yes. So I'm just sharing directly the design, except the replications of the application which we have in the device. So without losing the bandwidth of the device, so I'm just directly sharing the screens of the InVision. So people get idea about the screens. That part of the my jobs and in the detail. Here is the communication in the chat window. So you can chat via quick blocks using our chat functionality. So they can share images, video, even document in term of the Zoom, and they can attach in the document chatting window. So they can share their reason to the employer by chatting. So this is the chat window. Also, as I told, like external member invite, we have the functionality to share the external member. So invitation, and they can join the Alamontes group.
Hello, Sandeep sir. Please also, so they can also see.
Yes, sir.
Interview related chats, if we have the screen available.
Can you just give me the moment so I can connect my device also
as
the same Wi-Fi. That's why it's not able to share right now my screen.
Okay,
just
take
give
your
me a
time.
Moment. So I will exactly show the device screen, application screen.
Sure.
It will be good for all.
Sure, sir. So meantime, Sandeep sir is configuring his device. Would like to provide more insights. So it did had a multi languages. So as you have seen, we have done the Arabic and the English language both. Plus on top of that, the screens that you are seeing right now, there was almost 400 to 500 screen at least for each of the platform. And we have developed a complete replication, pixel to pixel perfect screen replication into our devices. So that is one of the achievement that we have done into this. And the client has provided amazing kind of insights that, okay, how this font gonna look like, how the form when it is empty gonna look like, when it will fill, how it gonna look like. So this is a kind of a one lesson for us that, okay, whenever we are creating a design, what kind of detailing that we can done in this? What are the different things that we can take care? Even though when we talk about the web part of this, so we put down that, okay, how the mobile app, how it will gonna look like into mobile responsiveness, how it gonna look like into a tablet, how it gonna look like into desktop. And it did have all the different permutation combinations as well. So altogether, it was a kind of a design masterpiece that we have created, that our team was able to do it. And when we had a challenge of a right to left and left to right as well. So they have done amazing things for managing all such kind of a things. So that Sandeep sir and other will be explaining in detail. But yes, Sandeep sir, we are back to you. We can see your screen.
Yes. Now able to see all people?
Yes.
Okay. So we have those two applications which Akash and Rahul has shared all the overview and the challenges. This is the real application employer and job seeker we have. So these applications is for both platform iOS and Android, and also in the web part. So the challenges they have faced in the communication of the employer and job seeker via the quick blocks, that is the main challenging task, right? Communicating the message in the real time with the web, Android and iOS. So that all part they have covered, and doing amazing job to manage the chatting functionality as like the WhatsApp. You can see my first screen, my jobs. Here the all the jobs list, like active jobs, draft jobs and close. So this is the jobs which a employer has created, and they can see the same jobs over the web and in the mobile part. So user or employer can easily access and get the status of their application, how many applications has the for that job, how many interview talent have applied for the job. They can see via the mobile application also. So here showing the count of the applications, how many messages they have received from the talent, and how many talents. So they're all the part available in the front in the my job sections. So it is easy to track, right? Each job have there the detail where three sections: applications, interview, and hired. So user in term of the employer can easily shortlist their jobs and their talents. Like all application they can see shortlisted or archived. So if user employer has hired one talent, and after that job they can move their profile in the archive, they can put over here. So it is visible in the archive sections. When interview to the talent, it comes in the interview sections. When the communication start between the employer and job seeker, then this particular record which you can see over here in the application, that move to the interview. So now it parts of the interviewer panel. So at that time they communicate between each other via our quick blocks functionality in the chat window. That all process go in the interview section. After the interview, employer decide whether it hired that talent or not. They can reject or they can hire. So when they process, they can apply for the jobs, and they approve. After the confirmation of the interview, they can perform the actions to hire particular talent. So it can be shown in the hired sections. As of now, we have live record of the account, so here not available that record, but actual record will be displayed over here, who are hired by the particular company in the jobs of the looking for experienced actor. In such a way, user can also add external team. You can see over here in the bottom section. Just a minute, I'll just move here. Yes, external team and share job. Also, they can share their jobs to the other people via share jobs. After all the application, we have the sort functionality. So application, they can sort out here top rated employers and new. It will be visible to the people. Okay, the main part of the talent profile. So employer can see full detail of the their talent. This is the name of the Robert Doredo, from where it belongs. So address will be displayed. They can share the profiles to the other by share functionality. They can invite to job. Then they can follow, unfollow this user. That also the best functionality for the Almonte is following, unfollowing, as like the Facebook. So they can view their followers and following list in the application. How many users are following to the particular employer, or employer following to the particular job seeker. So all lists will be made in the following section. Here bottom, their profiles description over there, their recommendation, as like Rahul said, there is the functionality of the recommendation. Means one employer can gives the recommendation to the particular job seeker, and job seeker can also gives. So this is the best recommendation platform. So they can be visible to the other people, like talent. For example, Rahul has applied for the job job like actor. So they after completion of their jobs, employer can recommend it, like Rahul has performed very well jobs. So it becomes the one good area for that talent. So that is the helpful for the other. They can hire this person or not. So recommended part help there. Also, we have job profiles.
Sandeep sir, sorry to interrupt, but we need to act little fast. We are short on time.
Okay, no problem. This is the profile of user. So there all the their category will be show over here, like crew. If one person can apply multiple jobs area, like crew, actor, voiceover, so here it will be display that profiles of the talent is belong to the crew, talents and job seeker. So it will be easy for all to identify the talents which they want. All the details of the appearance over here, their skills, additional info here. So like how much they, what is the rate of the employer, job seeker, their credits, how many in the past. So all the credits, it will be displayed in the list. So it will be easy to track. Then all and they did in the past. Here they can see the Vimeo link, video, YouTube links, their resume document over here. So that all the part of the detail of the employer talent. For amazing job, all applications support in the list. So when we apply for the Arabic list, our applications, all screens goes in the RTL manner. So you can see over here the what are the changes reflecting while we applying for the Arabic. You can see.
So all Sandeep, the sir, can you provide the details of the application will be changed? That what are the different, let's say, which text and the which labels does get changed and which does not get changed into Arabic one?
Yes, right. So all the part which are the labels we have defined the applications that comes in the Arabic, means if in English it's from the left to right, all the controls will be moved to the right to left. For example, you can see over here the label is in the English language is from left to right. Now it's in the in Arabic language right to left. All the control you can see over here, the arrow which are in the manners of the left to right will be converted to the right to left. So the positions and the directions of the each control will be changed accordingly to the language. So that is the challenging part to manage for placements, tags and their directions, input directions. You can see over here every screen's control and placement will be changed. Like get button also from left direction to right direction, because Arabic language always works with the RTL. Even push and pop animation will be also changed to the RTL manner. So all applications managed in the Arabic language with the reflected their placement and directions. You can see over here each screen. I just converted again into the English. Even you can see the here the language button of the done button that also comes in the left to right and right to left.
Sir, what is the one of the biggest challenge that you faced while making this working?
Yeah, so in the Arabic language we have to manage labels, control their placements. So we have created one class manager, localization manager class. It will be apply these all changes for the control placements their directions of the writing, text placement. So when we apply that control to the based on the language, so it can change their placement as well as the any part of the their control placement, like left to right or right to left. Their images direction as well change, as like you can see over here, big button icon is like right direction, but when it's going to RTL, big arrow should be in the left side with the direction change in the images as well. So that all part will be taken care in the manager class with the localization. So it will be managed in the Arabic language as per the client requirement and as per the standard of the Arabic.
Okay. And we have last 1 minute. Any specific things that you wanted to share?
So as of now, I have just shared the screens of the employer in same way job seekers give a quick. Here the more sections over here, which last missed by the our developers Rahul. So I just expect you invite all particular job. It will be mixed and talent apply for the jobs. It will be moved to the applied when the part comes to the next to the interview. It will be moved to the live, then hire process, and after all the process, it can, if you employer has archived, that will be displayed over here in the archive. So different sections over here to manage their places on their current status.
Okay, done, sir. I guess we have tried to cover all the functionality that we have provided. Thank you so much for such a brief. Now we would like to do a quick we want to have a quick questions from our audiences. So guys, any questions?
Hello, Sandeep sir.
Yes.
Yes, Turushal sir.
Yeah. Is there an easy thing to integrate the quick blocks, like what the challenges you had faced? Just we have, you know, in one of my application, we have just chat functionality, one-to-one, not so one-to-many. So it's a good thing to use few blocks over there.
Hello, Tushar sir. Let me explain that to you.
Yeah, please, sir.
The quick blocks provide the simple text and media messages.
Okay.
And they also provide the samples for the simple messages, like only text and only media. Okay. If you have any customized messages, like we have like a live interview messages, video call and audio call messages, and for that thing, QuickBlocks also provide customization features that I have talked. It's a custom object. Okay. So with using QuickBlocks, you can develop any chat, any type of chat, any type of.
Okay.
It's not a like a very tough task. Is now because we have already implemented that thing in Almonte, so now it's a very easy task for us.
So we have masters in this.
Yeah, we have all the solutions.
Yes, that's great.
So yes. Chatting related application we can use by the QuickBlocks easily.
Yeah, easily for now because we have already implemented that such features.
But major drawback of QuickBlock is its pricing.
It's
a little bit high compared to other. Yes.
You can see my screen over here.
Yeah, these are the pricing plans.
Yes, and one of the other thing that we need to take care when the QuickBlocks that we are using. So there is a one functionality called to kit, which is a part of a QuickBlocks, which is being banned in China. So they don't allow such activities. So whenever we are using a QuickBlocks and whenever we are trying to publish our application, we make sure that we exclude the territory of China.
Yes.
Yes, right.
So then we don't.
Yes, basically happen in the iOS. iOS, as per the guideline, they are not allowing there. So yes, we need to stop the that functionality for the China territory.
Yeah. Okay. Unisir. Unisir is there in event.
Yes, sir.
Sir, you need to ask one question.
Yes, sir. I would like to ask that first of all, kudos to the all the entire team of File Montage. And here I would like to ask from Sandeep that they have provided a tremendous feature of right to left language of the Arabic feature. Okay, so in terms of chat feature, if user goes to switch that chat window, so do we also converting the same into RTL format? And yes, how does it make it happen? I want to know that.
Yes, you know, in the RTL language, we have to manage each and every part of the control and their player text in the RTL manner as per the guideline of the Arabic language. So we should take care for the control placements, and there we have some OS feature available, and we have to apply some logic over there to manage the directions of the each images. Like if you are showing the bubble in the left direction, so you need to convert that to the right direction. So we have created one class which manages the current device language or our application language in Arabic. We should convert the placements of the control to the related to the RTL language. So when the bubble display in the left side, if it goes in the Arabic, it will be converted to the right to left.
Hello,
so that we need to take care.
Yes.
Hello, sir.
Yes.
Let me explain you programmatically.
Sure.
QuickBlocks provide us some features like that is not providing a design thing to us. The design part is have to develop by our side. Okay,
yeah.
So that's why we can handle that RTL support by from our design side. The screen you have seen is developed by us, not developed by a QuickBlock, right?
Right.
Only messages and text and multimedia messages that we can send through the QuickBlocks and receive through the QuickBlocks. The window is ours, is not a QuickBlocks window. So we can manage it at our side. Like we can do anything, like any type of design, provide RTL, LTL support. Mm-hmm. We can do every type of customization in QuickBlocks.
Okay.
So this is the best choice for chat application, QuickBlocks.
Okay. Thank you for the explanation.
Sandeep.
Yes.
I have one more query about using the QuickBlocks or not.
So guys, whoever is asking query, just mention your name. I guess I know this is a Rajan talking, but before asking, just mention the name so everybody's aware.
Sure. Maharshi, my name is Rajan, and all the team, I have a query regarding using the QuickBlocks in a normal application or a complex application. Because we have now provided by a Firebase real-time cloud messaging. They are providing a real-time these kind of chat applications. So is it good to go with a real-time cloud messaging or with QuickBlocks?
Yes, definitely you can go with the Firebase cloud messaging, but if your requirement is related to the only chatting, right? If you want
actually, if you have a time that provided by client, if you have more time, because
more time, right?
In some application, in this application, the application is very big, and we have a shortage of time for the chat part because it's one of the small part of that application. So if we develop a chat from full chat from our side, so it will take more time. So that's why we have used the third-party application QuickBlock. So the development process will complete it as fast as possible. So that's why.
So let's say we consider like if we have a normal requirement like one-to-one messages or simple message, real-time Firebase cloud messaging.
Yeah, and, sure.
A complex requirement like call and emojis or kind of video sharing or something better than it. then we can go with the quick blocks, right?
Yes. Because that functionality with Firebase will take lots of time to implement.
So Rajan, I want to just add one more thing here. Like if we compare Firebase with QuickBlocks, like QuickBlocks has their own structure for storing the messages, chat, and attachment, all those things. While if we are using Firebase, then we have to define the structure like we define for our normal APIs. Like we have to create database and other stuff. So if we have time, and if we want to customize it at our end, so we can definitely use Firebase, but if we have constraint of time and client is happy to pay more, then we can definitely go with the QuickBlocks. As per our experience, we would definitely suggest QuickBlocks rather than Firebase.
Yes. Because it has a stable feature.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah. Okay. Monali, do you have any question? Hello.
Yes, can you hear me?
Yes, we can hear you loud and clear.
Okay. No, as of now, I don't have any question.
Okay. Good. Margi?
Yes, sir.
Any questions from your end?
No, sir. Actually, I wanted to know that from development side, very basic set, do we have used a common toolbar or dynamic toolbar for this?
Yes.
And all the levels are set from programmatically or all the levels are set from XML part?
Yes.
So every time we load the screen, we have set all the levels programmatically or what?
No. So like Margi, I want to give the answer for this thing. Like, first of all, not only to you, but to all the team, all the audiences, like this is from my past all experience. This is the only application who has separate design for iOS and Android.
Yes.
Because what we are doing in VMware, we are creating common design for both the platforms. But client has provided two different platforms for by using their native controls. So it is much easier and effective for developers to develop the application. So we don't have to customize our controls. And
That's why it
will help us more in terms of, like, it help us to improve the performance of applications. So like come to the point, Margi, yes, definitely we don't have to do much more customization in terms of displaying the titles of the screen and the components displaying the title bar or navigation bar or use any of the word. So we have not do any customization in both the platform, not only in Android, but in iOS also we don't need to spend more time in the customizers.
Okay. Yeah, that's it.
So Keerubhai, just to inline with this, so is there any guidelines of a design that we can follow by which, you know, like the same way we could achieve the better performance in Almontage, and I guess it helped to reduce the overall size of APK or IPA as well. So is there any specific guidelines that we can follow?
Yes, definitely. See, for Android and iOS, they have different styling guidelines. Android follows the material guideline, which is provided by the Google. They have different styling components. For example, if we consider, let's take a basic example of buttons. So in Android, material guideline recommended to use the shadows and the buttons caps in all in capital letters and all those. There are different guidelines which we can follow for the Android. And for iOS, they have, I guess, UI interface. I don't remember the exact name, but they have different guidelines for different controls. The visualization of the same component are different. So like definitely if we recommended client by two different UI styles, then it will be more helpful for the development.
Okay, sounds good. So team, any question?
Hello, this is Eden here from the BA team. So I just wanted to understand what exactly the external members, what is the feature of the external members? Like, I can just invite them to the platform, and what all access do they have to the application?
Yes. So, like, I want to highlight what are the features of external member. Let's say, for example, consider me as a brand or as a recruitment or as a employer. So I have my jobs created. I have created many jobs for the different departments. Now I want to hire someone outsider for who search for the talents. So I will hire, let's say, for example, Akash is one of the freelance recruitment person. So I invite them as an external member of particular job. Let's say there is a vacancy for a senior Android developer. I invite Akash as an external member to find the suitable candidates for this type of job. So Akash can log into Almontage application. He can only see this job. The title is a vacancy for an Android developer. So he is only access of this thing.
Okay, he can just view the details.
No, not other thing. But yes, definitely, he can view the my profile as a BrainWise profile. He can see what are the projects, what are the credits they have done in the past, and what are the team member size, what their website, and so they can easily view the company profile. But they cannot create the job or the things.
So this, you are sending a link to the user on the email ID where he can access all the details on the browser.
Yes, so when they create for the external member, when they create the account, then definitely by default the company name will be provided in while they're signing while the registering their account to the employer.
Okay.
So it's okay. By default is a part of a team employer, but with the limited access.
All right. Okay, fine.
Okay. Guys, anybody has any questions?
Not as of now.
Okay, so I guess nobody is speaking, so there is no questions. So thank you so much, Rahul, Akash, Keur, Sandeep Bhai, everybody of team member of the complete Almontage team. Which includes from Android, it includes Akash, Vivesh, Keur. From iOS, we have Rahul, Sweta, Sandeep. From web as well, because they have done amazing work also from a web perspective. Mohsin, Jaideep, Jai, Gopal. Gopal has been a wonderful guy. The QA who has taken up all this pain to find out the bugs, to deal with the Arabic, like Khushbu and Rohit. And the BA team, like from a Swamil, who first identified the projects and tried to get in. And thank you so much, Swamil, sir, to manage overall things and help for overall execution. So thank you so much, guys. First of all, kudos to you, all the work that you have done. That's really amazing. Now, before, let's say, and I wanted to end session at... Okay, there is some echo out there somewhere. Okay, so we wanted to end the session at 11, but we could not. I just wanted to take one more minute and we will conclude this, because I know today is Saturday and everybody wants to spend time with their family. With the similar to Almontage, what we have done is we have created another project where we have created an application for the Indian film industry, Indian modeling industries out there. So in that, like, we use Almontage. But on top of that, we have done very innovative application where you can take up pictures of a multiple angles of yours, and it will automatically identify the different sizes. What will be your chest? What will be your collar? What will be your vest? What is your height? And all these different diameters that is useful for any kind of a measurements out there. So that is one of the unique thing that we have done, and it has been well accepted by the people as well in the industry. So they really liked our application, even though we had a subscribe plan, but still people are accepting and people are purchasing our applications, are using a lot. So this is just regarding from that Almontage plan. Apart from this, I would like to share some of the achievements that you know, like that we are doing from overall brain wire perspective. So okay, sorry. What is this? None. So what we have done is recently, like our Edun Guru, it is like one of our popular application out there, which is doing amazing things. Then we have recently started with the Edura as well. So now we are working with the QA and we'll be starting with the development also. So Edura has been partnered with the Z5. So everybody of us aware what is the Z5 and everything. So now our application will be connected with the Z5 and our all the contents and everything will be get streamed. So we are now working at the that level of architectures and that level of technologies as well. Plus, same Sandeep Bhai and all of the team members into this, like Hiren and Vaseem and Shubham and all of the guys has worked on the IAFL Gold Loan as well. So which does have almost more than 5 lakh downloads only in the Android store. And plus, there is a different downloads in the iOS store as well. So we are working on that kind of a large applications, and we are helping from overall COVID-19 situation as well. Like people are at home, how they can take a gold loan, how they can extend the gold loans, and multiple activities inside it. And as we all know, IAFL is very big, well-known name into this. So that's kind of a things that we have done. Recently, we launched a Yugo application, which is a kind of a wallet similar to Paytm. So the team of Hashia, where Monali, Rahul, and everybody else worked out and did an amazing job. Same way how we can have Arabic contents and mobile application with the Qatar-based payment systems and etc. So it works really well, similar to Paytm, where you can scan the QR code and etc. Plus, on top of that, we have done amazing new things for the Qatar industry also. So in this, like whenever you wanted to recharge, they majorly they don't have the internet banking or credit cards. So in that, instead of that, the people would be able to utilize the normal vendors. They go and then recharge themselves. So there are many such kind of a unique things that we are keep doing as an overall team. And I guess we are doing so far very amazing things. Our applications are being accepted very widely. The downloads, the number of people using this are amazingly higher as well. So all the kudos to our team. We have done very good job. Keep doing it out. And yes, very happy weekend to you all guys. Any questions so far? Or we have like, we can close. Okay. So nobody is saying, so I guess there is no question. So any suggestion, what should be the next, this kind of a topic that you wanted to cover? Anything that we wanted to understand more, any from a technology, functional, any specific applications, even though we can, like if it could be a project management, it could be a communication skills, anything out there that our team wanted to know more about this.
I think Sir Hashia is saying like some project they want to share. As like the Almontage, we shared the presentations and gives a brief idea about the applications and challenges which we have faced. So in terms of they also want to share some ideas with the us in the next session.
Sure.
Hashia, hello Hashia, can you hear
yes,
me?
Indeed.
Yes, is it perfect? We can share the next sessions with the project.
Yes, we can propose some ideas to Marshi sir, and whenever he schedule, we can do that.
Yeah, so it's a completely democracy by. So whatever the people need, we just need to create that session. And I'll make sure that, okay, we get a particular person to get that done. So either it is internal or external, we'll make sure that happens. So that's why I wanted to understand from a team what they wanted to see. Guys, any suggestions, any recommendations? Akash, from your end, what do you wanted to know from next session?
Actually, let me, I want to know about a specific tool, how to use that tool in a better way. That is Jira.
Okay. Got it.
I want to know about the Jira, all the things, how to use it a better way. Because from now we have implemented said it lasted 2 or 3 projects using Jira, but that is not like we understand it in better way. So we need a better understanding of Jira. So manage it properly.
Sure. Definitely we'll take care of that.
Yeah. Thank you, sir.
Dharmesh, anything from your end? Any suggestions, recommendations?
No, sir.
Hello, sir. Rahul here.
Yes, Rahul.
Yes. I want to sharp more in communication skills.
Okay. Got it. Put it out. And guys, first of all, my name is not sir. My name is Maharshi.
Yes.
But sir, you are sir for us.
No, my name is Maharshi. Let
me start with sir only.
No.
You know. Sometimes we need some party and something like that. We can say that, sir.
Even though you can say Maharshi, we need a party.
It's respect from our side.
The
words. Just accept the respect from the team.
No. Like it's respect from my end to all the team. So it's all. We are all at the same. Like I am the lower level than you guys. So please call me as a Maharshi. That's a request from my end. Yes, Shweta, any recommendations from you?
Hello.
Yes.
Yes, Maharshi sir. Actually, we need a session on Jira because we have worked in last project Fashion Exchange. We have faced so many issues like update Jira. We got the message from our senior levels, but we don't know how to use Jira.
Understood.
So if we are getting guidance on it, then obviously all the team members for it will be helpful for everyone.
Definitely, will do.
That how to use Jira and when we have to start any task, then we have to put the status and whatever it is, it may be include all the things. So we need just a small session of it that which will be useful for all the team members.
Sure, will do. So Sandeep sir ne bahut pareshan kiya lag raha hai Jira ke liye.
अभी क्या है सर, जो श्वेता और आकाश तो माहिर हो गए जीरा यूज करने में क्योंकि हमने लास्ट 2 प्रोजेक्ट में यूज किया है.
ओके.
तो सब पता चलेगा, पर बाकी सब टीम मेंबर्स है जिसको मे बी मतलब उसको भी मतलब ये नॉलेज शेयर करना जरूर है. भाई अभी नेक्स्ट प्रोजेक्ट में अगर इन करते हो तो किस तरह करो, टाइम लॉक किस तरह करो, जब भी कोई मॉड्यूल बनाते हो तो उसका स्क्रीनशॉट कहाँ पे रखो, उसका बिजनेस लॉजिक का पार्ट कहाँ पे रखते है, ये सब नॉलेज अगर टीम में भी शेयर होता है तो बेटर है कि बाकी टीम भी मतलब ये ग्रेजुअली उसमें भी स्टार्ट हो जाए जीरा यूज करना.
Got it. Sure. So before moving further, I missed very one important point. So in this lockdown, we got our new guy in our team as well, Mr. Sagar. I know we have 2 Sagars now. It's a Sagar booth. So he joined in this month. So please welcome Sagar in our team. When we start an operations, it will join us. But I know it's a difficult to communicate and everything. So welcome you, Sagar, on our team. Any recommendations from your end?
No, not right now.
Okay. So Sagar, as you come with the experiences, so what you would like to share in next sessions?
I will like already old guys in world experience.
Okay.
Thank you.
Fine. No worries. Shubham from Mumbai.
Yes.
What would be your recommendations?
No, as of now.
Okay. Yeah. Guys, anybody else has any other recommendation? A very generic call. Okay, fine. So we got about the tool. One is Jira, one is the communications. So sure, we'll take into this, how we can look it out things and how we can make sure. In meantime, if you wanted to understand anything else, if you want to see anything, just send an email, ping me, do anything that we wish, whatever the way you wanted to send the message, send it out and we'll make sure that it happens. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you for joining on the Saturday. Have a happy weekend.
Thank you, everybody.
Thank you,
sir.
Thank you.
Thank you,
sir. Bye.
Thank you.
Bye.
Everybody, take care. Be safe.
Thank you, bye.
Thank you. Stay at home.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.